In this Cakewalk tutorial, I'm going to show you 4 free VST plugins that you should add to your Cakewalk by BandLab plugin library. Welcome to Simple Green Tech. I'm Radio Zane, and on this channel, I do audio tech tips, tutorials, and reviews to help you unleash your creativity. Now, by watching this video, I'm sure you realize that Cakewalk by BandLab is a very powerful free DAW, but you can still add more power to it by using third-party plugins. And in this Cakewalk tutorial, I'm going to show you 4 free VST plugins that you should add to your plugin library. I put links in the description below to all of the free VST plugins that I mentioned in this video, so be sure to check out the description for those. Now today, I'm looking at 2 instrument plugins and 2 effects plugins that will give you some variety and some different tonal options. If you're unsure of how to install VST plugins into Cakewalk, I've actually done another video on that, which I'll link in the description below, so you can check that out if you need to as well. First up is a free sampler plugin. This is Satala. This is a drum sampler plugin with 16 assignable pads. And of course, you don't specifically need to use this as a drum plugin. You can launch any sample from within Satala, but it is very powerful when used as a drum. You can easily drag and drop your sounds onto the pad of your choice, then use the built-in editing features to make the sounds truly your own. And this plugin works great with MIDI controllers that have pads like the Akai MPD-218 or the MPK Mini. Of course, there are tons of others that will work well with this too, and Satala comes with 2 kits that you can start using right away. They're your basic 808 and 909 drum machine samples, and they actually sound great. But I'm sure you'll have a lot of fun creating your own kits and your own sounds with Satala. And that's what makes this a must-have plugin for Cakewalk by BandLab users. Next up is another instrument plugin. Now, Cakewalk does come with some decent instrument plugins, but it doesn't come with an analog-style synth. So SynthMaster Player Free is a great free VST plugin to add to your instrument library. You can download this from Plugin Boutique, which I highly recommend for getting free plugins or premium paid plugins at a very good discount. And SynthMaster Player Free is a slimmed down version of the bigger plugin, SynthMaster. But this slimmed down version still comes with 500 presets, and it really is a great sounding instrument. You can edit the sounds to make them your own if you like, or just use them as is. They sound great right out of the box, but if you like tinkering, those capabilities are there too. Now I'll get to the first effect plugin on the list. This is Slick EQ. I honestly use this plugin all the time. I use it on my voice in every single video that I make, so you're listening to it right now. I find it very easy to use, and it sounds great. Once you get used to Slick EQ's simplistic controls, I'm sure you'll be adding this plugin to most of your tracks. Now the final free plugin on my list today that you should add to your Cakewalk by BandLab plugin library is the free compressor from Melda Productions. This is the Melda Productions M Compressor. It has a great user interface that shows you graphically what you're doing to your audio, and you can use this on a variety of sources, guitars, drums, keyboards, vocals, or whatever. And this is another plugin that I pretty much use all the time. You get a decent number of presets that you can easily edit to suit your own needs. And the one downside about the free version is that you can't save any of your own presets. You'll need to purchase the plugin and authorize it in order to save your own presets. But that's just a minor issue in my opinion, as Cakewalk has an internal way to save your own presets. So you don't even need to worry about that. This plugin sounds great and it's free, so you can't really complain. Let me know in the comments below if you use any of these plugins or if you plan on using any of these plugins. You can also let me know what free plugins you recommend. And if you want to see more free VST instruments that I recommend, click this video up here. Or you can click this video down here to see what YouTube recommends you watch next. Thank you so much for watching. If you like this video, please give it a thumbs up. Also, subscribe to the channel if you'd like to see more videos from me. For Simple Green Tech, I'm Radio Zane, and we'll talk soon.